Hello guys, hello dear friends, welcome to my beautiful mukbang today. Look at this beauty guys, fried potato on the butter, beef cutlets, homemade beef cutlets, beautiful, pickled cucumbers, barbecue sauce guys, homemade bread, onions guys, we'll drink cola with ice. This is Cola Zero, guys. Let's open. Hottest days in the summer, guys, in Azerbaijan. A lot of ice. Oh my god, it's full. Also, guys, this is barbecue sauce made in Azerbaijan. It's beautiful, very tasty, very delicious. Also, I will eat greens. No, I have not place for putting this. And maybe hot dogs. So let's get started. My God, incredible. Look at this barbecue sauce, guys. Друзья, сегодня мы кушаем жареную картошку на сливочном масле, прекрасные говяжьи котлеты, домашний хлеб, ну пирожки с сырным тестом, лук, маринованные огурцы, барбекю соус и пьем кока-колу. Кушаем также кинзу и укроп. Гарлик. I will try to drink. Amazing. Cold cola. Друзья, я пью Кока-Колу вместо фестала, чтобы еда быстрее переваривалась. Ну, наверное, многие слышали о том, что кола помогает пищеварению. Сколько бы ее ни ругали. Друзья, картошка на сливочном масле, она невероятно вкусная. Dostlar, bir gün biz kare yağında kızartılmış kartof, malatya kotleti, turşu hıyar, peynirli pirashki, soğan, barbekü sosu ve Coca-Cola içirik. Ayrıca güverti de yiyirik. Bu ara barbekü Azerbaycan istehsalıdır. Çok dadlıdır, çok lezzetlidir. Incredible delicious barbecue sauce, guys. Guys, tomorrow I will have a trip to our village for a weekend, for 3 days. Saturday and Sunday plus Friday. Because here in Baku, in the capital of Azerbaijan, it's very, very hot. In the village also hot, but it's windy. That's why we are going to the village, guys. Wow, this is sounds of Coca-Cola. Look at this.
Oi, I'm so sorry, guys. I love this voice of Coca-Cola. I'm not drinking a lot of Coca-Cola, guys. Maybe once in a 1 or 2 weeks, guys. I know that's not good for health. But in the summer days, it's very delicious for drinking. Last cutlet, guys. Oh, I'm so sorry, guys. I think that's all. I finished my meals, guys. Thank you very much for watching and see you tomorrow. Bye, guys. Waiting for my village vlogs.